Union continue to express our solidarity in practice with the imprisoned trade unionists in the prisons of Asunción in Paraguay. We demand the release of our cadre of WFDU trade union leader Hooper Ballesteros, who is until today in prison in Colombia.